Local man charged with murder, accused of killing his stepson. West 2's Todd Wilson live in Daytona Beach. So, Todd, what are police saying about what took place that led to this?
Well, Sion, what they're saying is that this was an argument that simply spiraled out of control that ended in the death of one of the men that was in this argument. I'm out here right in front of the house of where this all took place. Right here, you can see a couple of Lincoln Town cars in the driveway. Lots of blood right in that driveway that actually leads all the way out into the street here, and that is where the victim was found. Let's take a look at some video here from earlier this morning so you can see exactly what was going on out here. Daytona Beach police rushed to 1330 Idlewild Drive. Officers got a call about a fight they needed to break up. When they arrived on scene, they found 54-year-old Roscoe Shepherd lying in the street, stabbed. Shepherd had been stabbed in the stomach. He was taken to Halifax Hospital, where he later died. Now, police say the man who stabbed Shepherd was his 76-year-old stepfather, Ernest Johnson. Johnson had been arrested and charged with second-degree murder. Back out here live again. Once again, want to let you know, stabbing took place right here in front of the house and found the victim just a little bit of ways over here. Want to let you know also that a neighbor here said the sad thing about this is that Shepherd had just buried his mother no more than 3 weeks ago, and he says this family is just full of tragedy. Live in Daytona Beach, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.
Thank you, Todd.